Buckle up. It's a bonus episode of Memphis Type History, the podcast. This week, we've got a bonus episode with some mall memories. So if you haven't listened to episode 10, Memphis Malls, go back and do that and then come back here for this bonus episode and enjoy these little tidbits. If you'd like your Memphis memory to be played on the podcast, go to memphistypehistory.com and click the button to leave us a voicemail on Speakpipe. You get 90 seconds to tell us your memory. And hey, you know what? If you get cut off, call us back as many times as you need to. That's Speakpipe over at memphistypehistory.com, or you can go straight to speakpipe.com/memphistypehistory. And now on to the memories.
Hey, this is Lisa Bryant. My home, my birthplace is Memphis, Tennessee. I live in Little Rock, Arkansas now, and Raleigh Springs was my home mall. And when I was growing up, hung out there a whole lot, and actually rode an elephant when I was a little girl in the concourse of Raleigh Springs Mall. It's pretty cool. Thanks. Bye.